Hi, this is Matt from Matt Brady Fitness. In today's video, I wanted to talk about some organization that I did for my garage gym. Now, I wanted a solution to just rack my barbells and get them off the ground. I had one of those square barbell holders that, you know, have your bars go up vertically. I remember buying that. I think it was like 20 or 30 bucks on Amazon. But although it works, like, I'm trying to get as much equipment off the ground as possible. I like things to be tidy and a little bit more organized. There's just more flow in the room when things are in their place and out of the way. So there's a lot of different companies that make these gun racks for barbells, and I really just didn't feel like spending the money at the time. I mean, it's not a lot of money, like 70 bucks, 70 bucks and up, really, you can get a gun rack. I mean, that's pretty cheap. That's not bad at all. But I just wanted something that would give me more options. And if you're gonna do that, you have to do it yourself. So I went to Home Depot, got these hooks here. Each of these hooks are about 550 to 750 tops. So they hold about 40 pounds each. They have different types of hooks, different amount of length. And for the curling bar, this is 23 pounds. I've got a tricep bar here being held up. And this hexagon bar is pretty heavy. I mean, that's a good 50 pounds at least. So all of these things are more than secure. It's very durable. And I'd really recommend when you're drilling these in with these big screws, just drill directly into the stud so you get more support. They do come with drywall screws, but if you actually have studs that you can find, definitely use the studs. They're way stronger. That's what they're designed to do, is to hold stuff. So yeah, I mean, total costs. I mean, this was like 11, I think that's a bigger one, 15, so what are we at, 26, and then another 15. So that's about $40, $41, whatever. I mean, that's pretty good. And if I wanted to move this somewhere else, I can do that. And I just love that. I love having those options and that flexibility. So if you found this video helpful, please click on the subscribe button, leave me a like. And until next time, this is Matt from Matt Brady Fitness signing out.